was I? What a lost, hungry soul. When I approached Calvary to see if the story
John Stephenson, 859-750-0000. Join us on Facebook and YouTube. Listen to WIOK 107.5 FM on the radio dial, Tri-State Gospel, Falmouth, Kentucky, Post Office Box 50, Falmouth, Kentucky, 41040 zip code.
Waiting just around the bend. Thank you.
beautiful. Beautiful. Let me tell you, folks, about something that's going on, and I think you'd love it. Eric Dieters is going to have they call it a Patriots Festival. But I hope that we all will go down there and cheer on Donald Trump's son and his wife. And J.D. Vance from Kentucky for the President and Vice President of the United States. And I hope that we all will lift up our nation in prayer. We need prayer and love more than we've ever needed it before, in my humble opinion, of 80 years. And I was just talking to my little sister, Judy, who's tomorrow going to be 72, and suffers from the injuries of a terrible accident, yet her smile and her cheer and her joy still fill the air of the first grade teacher that she was for many years in four different states. So Lord, when they have this get-together down there in Eric's farm in southern Kenton County, you can see it on my Facebook page and YouTube channel. And it's going to be the 13th, 14th, and 15th of September. 13th will be mostly bands playing and music and fireworks, I'm sure. And people will be coming in from all over the state with their music and their campers, setting up, having a great time. There's no charge to get in, so come on and have a great time. That's on the 13th, and on the 14th, they're going to have the speeches, starting probably around 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and Donald Trump Jr. is going to be there, his wife, wonderful wife, is going to be there. That's already a known fact, and who knows what other surprises might be there. But come on out and enjoy patriotism and the speeches and the bands will be there. Check out all the bands on my website and page, YouTube page and Facebook page. That's Saturday evening. I'll be opening that up for Eric with singing My Old Kentucky Home. He asked me if I would do that, and I said, certainly, I will do that, as I have for Fancy Farm Picnic and my own Pioneer Days picnic down at Pioneer Park that we had with the Robinson family singers there. My great friends there, Gil and Jan Hammond, Dr. Monsignor Hellman there, Donald Hellman, and Father Rushman, and Dr. Thomas Clark, his wife, there at Pioneer Park, where I helped get the funds brought in to build the park and the lake there, Doe Run Lake and Pioneer Park, back years ago when I was with Congressman John Breckinridge with the help of Floyd Kells, a great fiscal court with Judge Dressman and his crew, George Willenzack and Bob Altomare and others. Dick Combs played a major role too. Just like they all played a major role in getting Northern Kentucky University established. When I was president of student government there, I run into all the time people who either played basketball with me, ran track with me, when we had our little teams there at the Community College of the University of Kentucky, which later became Northern Kentucky College, now Northern Kentucky University. It takes teamwork, folks, teamwork. And that's the reason I help Eric in this project that he's had with wonderful people coming to it from all over the Commonwealth and tri-state area. And then also, the next day in the morning, Sunday morning on the 15th, there will be a service there. The great pastor preaching. You can read all about it on my Facebook and YouTube, but that'll be at 10 o'clock in the morning. And then at a different location, a place called the the receptions in Erlanger, Kentucky. There's going to be a great, great revival of Right to Life with all the great people there who supported Right to Life and Northern Kentucky's Right to Life group. And believe me, folks, Gil Hammond from the radio station you're listening to right now will be giving the opening prayer. Gil and Jan and my wife June and I will be there. June Diamond Stephenson taught Bible school lessons in four or five different areas of the state of Kentucky, Lexington, Louisville, and Northern Kentucky, and Greater Cincinnati. Yes, she's a wonderful Bible study teacher. And we go over to Oak Ridge Baptist Now Church with Randy Wallace, a great minister. Randy goes with me every fourth Friday down to Fairhaven Rescue Mission, where we pray for the homeless for some 30 years. We talked about that at the barbershop today, going and singing for Doc Ellis and all the other coaches there at Holmes High School. Wonderful teacher there today at the barbershop you get to see and hear. Yesterday and there at that great Right to Life group, there's going to be a great teacher in about the importance and the emergency of Right to Life for all of us to be in the right side with God, the right side with our Constitution and our rights, the right to life, the right to life for everybody. And then after the Right to Life banquet and the great speeches and the prayers, then at 5 o'clock the great trio will be having their service with Gary Greiser and Evan Dallas and the great choir of trio. Every Sunday at 5 o'clock, the great trio at First Christ Church in Burlington, Kentucky. First Christ Church, Burlington, Kentucky. I love to go out there and film that. All these events I'll be filming to get to the good Lord's help and strength. I'm trying to show them all on YouTube and Facebook so the people can have a great revival. A great revival. What's the most important thing in life? Is God. It isn't the money we have and the money we'll get. It's God being in our hearts. God being in our hearts. As the old hero Pike used to say, make a U-turn in life. Jesus knocks on everybody's door, but we must reach down, turn the knob, and invite him into our hearts. That's the thing to do. Invite him into our hearts. Invite him into our hearts. This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh boy, I tell you, Lord, I look forward to being home at 80 years old. I look forward to being home with you and Jesus and all my Christian friends. Praise the Lord for all of them. Praise the Lord for the music from WIOK 107.5 FM on the radio dial. I tell you what, it's beautiful. I love to listen to it. I love to bring you these videos. I hope you enjoy them. Let me know if you do. 859-750-0000. Join us on Facebook and YouTube. www.begottenson.com. www.godsbiz.com. www.jstevenson.com. And email smallj750-0000@gmail.com. God bless you and have a great day. Heading off tomorrow to see my little sister for her birthday. Praise the Lord, Judy Lynn Felty Stephenson, one of the greatest first grade teachers in the Commonwealth of Kentucky or the United States of America. And Barbara Stevenson Brander, another teacher from fourth grade, both San Henry's and A.J. Lineman School in the Erlanger School System. Not a better teacher in the world. Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And I thank you, Lord, for giving me the strength to do all these shows and show the people the way of history. The history is the light to our future and the pathway to our past. Beautiful music. Thank you all for listening. God bless you. God bless the folks here at Independence, Kentucky, in this great historic courthouse. our judges of fiscal court for keeping it up, building the new garden or garden store here for us to have service. Yes, Lord, a great place in Kentucky here, in all of our counties of northern Kentucky. And I hope you enjoy the beautiful film we just did on DeVue Park with the new Ralph Dries Overlook and the old buildings there fixed up so beautifully, the children's home and the amphitheater I sang in as a 16-year-old. I'd rather have Jesus. Ah, yes, Lord. It was nice to go through there and look at all of it and bring it to the people with a story from Judy Claves of the Tribune, the beautiful story about Ralph Dries and bringing that to northern Kentucky and to the DeVue Park, overlooking the greater skyline of northern Kentucky and Cincinnati. A beautiful hour show look at it. I tell you what, I couldn't be happier to be able to do it. And thank you, Lord. I'm going to head on home now for Miss June, have a little supper, give her a little kiss and tell her I love her. She's the smartest move I ever made. And she says I'm the smartest move she ever made, most of the time. Because a lot of the times I'm very weird, as she would say. Thank you very much, and God bless you.